I'm here with boxing star Brandon and Notorious Adams all the way from San Francisco, is that correct?
Yeah.
What's it like to be? I know Kareem Mayfield is up there. You have a lot of talented fighters. Who else is up there besides yourself?
Jonathan Chiquez, Ricardo Pinnell. We got Willie Nelson out there, but that's still Bay Area.
Can you claim Andre Ward?
Andre Ward, Amir Khan. You know,
Amir Khan. Berto's up there now.
Berto.
And always number one, Andre Ward. Doesn't get enough respect in this town, you know. Probably number one pound for pound fighter in the world right now. Maybe number two, but when Floyd steps down, Andre steps up. There's no question about it.
Introduce yourself, coach.
Name is Paul Wade, San Francisco, Third Street Boxing Gym owner.
Coach, I gotta tell you this. I talked to Javier Fortuna yesterday. I was in New York. And he just won a world title. And I asked him, who are the best pound-for-pound fighters? He said, Ward, then Floyd. Why do you say Ward's number one?
I've sparred him firsthand. I felt him, you know what I'm saying? He's slick. He can pop. People talk about him not having much power. The dude's got great power, great pop. But his sidekick and his ring generalship and knowledge and his attitude in the ring is second to none. The dude is a samurai when it comes to fighting, you know what I'm saying? He's a cold killer.
Do you agree? What do you think about that?
I agree. This man knows his stuff.
It's funny. Your accent comes in and out.
Well, I'm from Ireland.
I know, but in the beginning you had no accent.
I know.
Then when you started getting excited, the accent kicked in.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I mean?
So tell me about your fighter here. What should we know about him?
Brandon Adams, extremely talented. His career started off bad as far as a professional fighter. You know, he was with the wrong
people. It's not how you start, coach.
It's how you finish. There's no question about it. He was with me as an amateur. We broke up, came back together now. He's had three, this is his fourth fight with me. Last three were wins. Tonight was it a tough fight? I wouldn't say it was a tough fight. Brandon was sick, you know what I'm saying, for a week before he got here. No excuses.
No, he looks a great shape, he looks ripped.
But at the same time, I felt like it was a close fight. I felt like we could have got the nod.
That's true, you could have. It could have gone either way. I thought he won, but...
So did I. I felt like he was the more pressure fighter.
But that's boxing sometimes.
That's boxing.
You heard them scores? Oh my gosh.
We didn't get one round? Come on,
No. I don't look at scores. We know, we've seen enough judging.
Exactly. And plus, you put this fighter beside this Barbosa kid, it's not a mark on this young man. Barbosa's marked up like shit, you know what I'm saying?
What brought you from Ireland to the United States? Was it boxing?
No, it definitely kept me here. Back home, in a lot of trouble. The girl I was seeing at the time was coming over here for the summer.
Hey, my favorite ref in the world, Jack Reese. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.